KIPP KC is a small charter school here in Kansas City. We serve students in grades pre-K through 10th. Our high school will grow one grade level at a time. We have about just under 900 students, family, deeply connected community. Most of our parents are enrolled at KIPP through word of mouth, through someone that they know, through their church, through an employee of KIPP. A lot of the teachers that work here heard about KIPP through someone that they knew that already worked here. Teachers enroll their students here, staff enroll their own children here. It's a very connected community. So we have a whatever it takes mentality in that we meet every student, every teacher where they're at, and have a growth mindset about what the possibilities are based off of that individual's desires. So we're really trying not to fit kids into a model, like all kids go to college, which is something that KIPP has typically been known for, but really focus on what is it that student wants to do and how do we create the opportunities to get them on that path.
I instill in all my coaches, the very first thing we're going to do is build relationships with our students, and then we're going to build relationships with the families, and we're going to build relationships with the communities. And though we don't have the facilities, though we don't have the things that the other schools around us have, what we have is genuine and it's real, and that is, you know, the love for our kids and the love for each other, and to continue to build relationships day in and day out.
You know, so when donors come and support, they are making up that difference so kids from every one of these urban communities can get the same resources as any kid going anywhere. So when people come in and they pour in and support KIPP, they're supporting the difference, they're supporting the gap, they're supporting that every kid should get an equal opportunity for education.
I think it's important for us not only to instill the importance of college and what college can do as a stepping stone to college placement, but what's different is that we are focused on real world learning. Like, we're focusing on character building, making sure that students have a sense of pride of who they are before they step out in any room at any table. And so I think that is the difference this time around. We'll be able to build that foundation and continue to water that seed in them. So again, it's like no matter what path you take, you can go right into the engineer, you can go right into college, you can go right into carpentry. I don't care. Are you happy? Are you stable? Are you well inside and out? And so that's one of the things that's very unique about KIPP. We're inside and out. We're a whole person.
I just want to make sure that all the kids after us, like, follow my footsteps and that actually even be better than me.
Our promise, my promise to each and every last one of these student athletes, it's about you. It starts with you. It ends with you. My promise with my coaches to hold you accountable, to love on you, to be tough on you, to hold you to a high expectation. That's what it's about. Because one day, I had a dream that in 3 years, we would be in that gym signing your national letter of intent.
It's the legacy, man. We here, we live, and nobody gonna take it from us.
Yeah, ain't nobody gonna do it better than KIPP, I'll tell you that right now.